If so, say I will.
I will.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Melanie, I do. Represents their love for one another that is complete and unbroken. And this is also a symbol that the two of you, after this point, are no longer options for others. You're no longer available. You are committed, connected. You are about to enter into a covenant that is between the two of you and God Almighty. Unbroken and pure. Robert, would you take the ring that you're presenting to him and place it on her ring finger. And repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. With all my worldly goods, I thee endow. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Kimberly, would you take the ring and place it on Robert's ring finger? With this ring, I thee wed, and with all my worldly goods, I thee endow. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Well, as much as it is in my power to do so, and I must say it is my pleasure to do so, you two are a special couple. I want to say this from the bottom of my heart, and I know those that are gathered here this evening agree. You're not here by yourself. And even after this day is over, you're not here by yourself. You've got family and friends around you that love you and will continue to love you. And our prayers, our support, our celebration goes with you even far beyond this evening. For as much as Robert Dove and Kimberly Cogdale have presented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and whereto have given and pledged their troth to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings and by joining hands, by the power that is vested in me by the state of Maryland and God Almighty, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife to the glory of God the Father. Robert, you may salute your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Robert and Kim Dove.
Kim, this was the most gorgeous, beautiful wedding that I can ever attend. I want you two to know that a song is not a song until you sing it. A prayer is not a prayer until you pray it. And love is not love until you give it. So I want the two of you to continue to give love for each other. Love, love, love for a wonderful wedding and future. Beautiful.
Congratulations, Kim and Rob. I love you guys. And I knew when we were at the Watergate Hotel at Cousin Pat's birthday party, when I saw Rob looking at you, you were completely oblivious. And I knew that he was the one. He just looked at you with such reverence and pride and just love. Congratulations. I am so happy for you both.
Hi, Kim. This room. Even though you left me for Maine, but I'm okay because I still have one thing. We can share. I hope we're still traveling and running the world and seeing it together. Even if you have a mate, we can do girls' time soon. And it still didn't change my mind. I'm still not getting married. I still love you.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Kim and Robert, I just want to say congratulations and I wish I would have done this before I found out you had an open bar. But congratulations, everything is beautiful, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Congratulations, Kim and Odie Dove. We love you. We pray that this marriage lasts. The main thing you guys have to understand, especially Kim, is patience and understanding. Please listen to Rob when he's talking. Let him finish before you speak. And try this patience thing. It works. It really works.
Congratulations, Kevin. Okay. Denise is right. Patience, listening, that's key. You know, you got to give each other space. You got to give each other opportunity at times to clear their head. But at the end of the day, you got to come together, be one, and be patient with each other. Congratulations, and may God continue to bless this union.
Hey, Kim and Robert, congratulations on your special day. Thank you for allowing me to be a part of the special day. That means the world to me. If I can encourage you guys even further from our counseling, is love each other deeply, forgive each other often, keep communication open. Those are some main nuggets that will keep your marriage strong and healthy. And put the time in, because remember, it's an investment. And you'll never, never be sorry for investing in your marriage. So may God bless you, and I'm so proud of both of you. God bless you.
Hello, Rob and Kimberly. Congratulations, first of all. And thank you all for inviting me and Ann to your beautiful, beautiful wedding. Such a joyous occasion, and so great to see you two join in holy matrimony. Rob, remember, at Kara's 20th wedding anniversary, I told you I had an inkling that you might be next. And praise the Lord, here you go. My advice, look to each other. Trust each other first in everything you do. After you trust God, take everything to God, and your marriage will last and be strong. But always look to each other. Find joy in each other. And nothing can tear you apart. Just hoping that you all have a great wedding. If we, Ann and I, can do anything, need any encouragement, words of wisdom, please do call us. Let us know what's going on so that we can enjoy your marriage with you. Take care. We love you both. Bye-bye.
Kim, I'm so proud of you. You finally found the love of your life. You and Odie Dove. Look, my advice to you, always communicate. Constant communication is the key to a long relationship. And when you get in trouble, call me. I'll come over and get it together for you. I love you, Odie Dove, I love you. And trust in God, communicate. You know what? You guys gonna be all right. Much love.
Congratulations. Robert. Thank you so much for letting us be a part of your day. It's been beautiful, and we wish you the most happiness in life.
Awesome. The advice that I always give is not the most cheery, it's most, not the most positive, but what you created, it is positive. What you created today is a kingdom. You are the king, you are the queen. Whatever goes on in your kingdom, you control. You keep inside your kingdom. Because everybody doesn't share all those joyous moments every morning that you wake up, every evening when you go to sleep. You guys share that. So everything else doesn't need to be shared. So again, everything is in your kingdom, you keep that in your kingdom. I'll keep that on camera. And the rest of it, OD, you can talk to me. Alright? Congratulations.
Congratulations. This is when your journey begins. You have to understand that marriage is a holy union. With that being said, that Satan is always going to try to break your heart. So, forgiveness is part of love.
Communication.
Communication. As long as you have forgiveness, you will always. Congratulations. Love to talk to your mother. But go ahead and power up.
Come visit. We love you. What up, Kyle?
Hi, my name is Annette. I'm a good friend of Kim's for 20 years. This is my lovely husband, Rick. She came to our wedding 2 years ago. I want to say congratulations to you, Kim. I'm so, so happy for you. I'm glad you came over to the side with me. Now we's married now.
To the right side.
To the good side. And I hope you and your husband will have the best love, happiness, God-filled life that you can possibly have. And we got to hang out, man, because we married now.
Right. Hang with the married crew, as we call it.
Yeah. Okay, congratulations.
Hey, Kimmy, Kim, and Robert. I just want to say congratulations from my family to yours, also the Safeway family. We love you, Kim. Congratulations. We love you.
Congratulations, Kim.
Good evening. So Kim and Rob. Rob, you made an excellent choice by marrying my beloved cousin Kim. And I am so thankful and so happy to join you into the family with open arms. And I just pray that you all continue to love each other and make each other better people in this world. And I am so thankful for the both of you. I congratulate you, and I wish you all the best and all the love that this universe has to bestow on the both of you. So I bless you all.
But you use them.
Amen.
Huh?
No.
Somebody at this wedding. Somebody at this wedding is my best friend.
I don't count. I don't count.
I don't want to be.
I'm eliminated.
No,
none.
He chose, one of these cats is my best friend.
No, we're not. One of them, man.
I got paid to be in here.
We're not going to fight or argue over it. Yeah, he gave me $100 to say that I would stay out of it.
Oh, you got $100?
Everybody ain't get the same
money. I need some more money. Somebody
going to supposed to stay out of this conversation.
We'll be right back.
want you something to admire, cause you're shining something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side. Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The biggest thing that's set in my heart is a space, and now you're home. Show me how to fight for now. And I tell you, baby, easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here all alone. It's like you're my mirror. My mirror staring back at me. I couldn't get any bigger with anyone else beside me. And now it's clear as this promise that we're making to the fashions if you want. Cause it's like you're my mirror. An original, cause it doesn't seem really as simple, and I can't help but stare, cause I see true summer in your eyes. Ooh, I can't ever change without you. You reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time. With your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your head on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The biggest thing that's set in my heart is a space, and now you're home. Show me how to fight for now. And I tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here all alone. Oh, it's like you're my mirror. Oh, my mirror staring back at me. Oh, I couldn't get any bigger. Oh, with anyone else beside me. Oh, and now it's clear as this promise that we make it to perfection. Into one, cause it's like you're my mirror.
Yeah, he was in the middle.